Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai guys. In this video, we will discuss and talk about labor relations with me, Sarah, and my friends.
Sepandrio.
First is definition. In an international context, labor relation is a subfield of labor history that studies the human relations with regard to work in its broad sense and how this connects to questions of social inequality. It explicitly encompasses unregulated, historical, and non-Western forms of labor, with labor relation defined for or with whom one works and under what rules. These rules, implicit or explicit, written or unwritten, determine the type of work, type, and amount of remuneration, working hours, degrees of physical and psychological strain, as well as the degree of freedom and autonomy associated with the work.
Labor relation is responsible for negotiation and communication of the collective bargaining agreements for the three employee union members.
Next is function. Manager, supervisor, and staff experiencing difficulty in their work environment are encouraged to contact their designated labor relations manager for further assistance and guidance. And that will be given by the labor relations is first provides advice. Second is guidance and direction to employees. Third, supervisor and administrator on a wide range of labor relations and collective bargaining matters. Fourth is manage the relationship between the university and its organized bargaining units and associated unions.
And the relation is responsible for managing. There are employee, supervisor, and administrator labor relation question. Then after that, there is addressing union, organizing, and employee representation alone. And then contract. Authorities and procedure consultation interpretation and administration, and then union request for information, and next there is administrator and management training. And then there is labor or management informal conflict resolution. After that, there is labor or management relation and meetings. And the last, there is grievance administration, investigation, mediation, and arbitration.
Next is EEO, that is Equal Employment Opportunity, is an equal treatment for workers so that workers get opportunities and equal treatment at work so as to minimize discrimination.
Thank you for listening and for watching our videos. And if you have a question, contact us in this our Instagram, there is Charles from Sarah and Stefan Putra from me.
Okay.
Thank you, and see you next video, and see you next week. Bye.